Hey guys, this is Foolish Mortal 42 back with some more World of Warcraft, playing our Draenei Shaman's Vera, and we are still up here in Lord Annal in Darkshore. All of this stuff is actually turning gray already, but you know me, I love. Wow. Go get him, Vigilant Protector.
Can I assist you?
I somehow avoided being inflicted with the same toxin that the other survivors now endure. I cannot help but be envious of them. To a degree, though, living an eternity alone seems not worth living at all. I miss you so much. Aww. Thank you. Perhaps it would have been better if I had done it myself, but even after all these thousands of years, I cannot bear to raise my hand against my beloved. Please, I would be alone with my grief.
Be careful.
I don't meet the requirements for that quest. Oh, whoops.
Till next we meet.
There we go. Very sad.
What brings you here?
You have our thanks. It is time that we leave the past behind us and start looking to our future.
Goddess, watch over you.
And I think that's all of the quests for here. So now we need to go down and grab Grimclaw. And I will probably do that. I'll pause the video and pick some flowers and stuff along the way. I've put all of that in the auction house with the auctionator mod that I've got. I'm just used to that one, so so when all of that comes in, I will record how much money that we've made and how much I actually ended up putting in. So hold on just a second. Okay, we're not quite down there. I found this little quest here, just kind of to the southwest here. There's some Twilights Hammer idiots down here, so let's go up here and see what this quest is. You know me, I hate the Twilights Hammer. Moon Priestess Thoreal. Do not worry about me. My wounds are deep and death will soon come to me. It is all up to you now. You must stop the Twilights Hammer. The old gods they worship have granted them power over the restless water spirits, but that power is tenuous. Channel a loon's presence through this orb once the elementals have been defeated. Use the power of a loon to banish those spirits permanently. The Real's Boon.
Goddess, watch over you.
Soothe the spirits of an enraged titan. Oh, this is going to be bad. Can I? Is it, oh, I have to do it on a corpse. Okay. Yay. Okay. Yeah, some of those quests, like when you have to click on something, you have to get them down to like 20% health, and if you're a little bit over leveled, you'll accidentally kill them, and it can be kind of frustrating. Oh, and I got my Scarlet Combat text working. Hopefully it's showing up pretty good. Wow, 603 on that flame tome crit. Or that lava flash, I'm sorry. Oops.
I need to target something first.
That's a weird, weird clipping there. Another, excuse me, gosh. another good reason for picking up herbing and mining, excuse me, is you actually get experience for it. So it's definitely worth it. And we're almost already to level 20 in just a couple episodes, so. It doesn't take long. I mean, I do have heirlooms on, but even without them, it doesn't actually take that long. You succeeded. It hasn't all been in vain. My time approaches. Go now, and may a loon protect you.
Okay,
and we are level 19. Switch those out. And I want this. Let's see. So we're getting some rested bonus. So we're going to get 728, and that was the end of our rested bonus. So I was getting right at 900. For full rested bonus, so, and 500 and something for herbing. So let's see how much this mage roll is.
I don't have a target.
550, nice. Yeah, your copper veins usually around hillsides, cliffs, water currents, stuff like that. Yeah, see, there's quite a bit. It's like, what am I running against? Yeah, I had, I think at the end of my last episode, I wasn't quite to level 18 yet, and just running back through that area, I leveled up from mining and herbing as I went. So I ended up getting like about 15,000 experience just from doing that. And I will tell you, the big seller, even though the herbs are selling pretty good, the big seller is copper ore at almost a gold per ore. So, and I put in a little over 100, so. So that would actually be a way, like, not only that you could level up, but you could make money and buy heirlooms at a very low level, just by concentrating on mining and herbing. And especially as a, alright, I'm going to grab this Briar Thorn and then we'll actually get on with the quest. because you get, Ghost Wolf, it's actually a little bit quicker to do it as a shaman as well. But it, you know, you get a mount at 20, so it really doesn't matter that much.
How may I help?
Greetings, traveler. You seem to have an interest in my friend here. You're here on behalf of his friend Volcor, than I imagine. If Volcor didn't come himself, he must be injured as well. I hope he recovers quickly. Grimclaw is too injured to be moved far, and he's going to need some immediate treatment. I'm afraid I can't let you take him back just yet, but perhaps you can help me while I tend to him. So these are all low levels, but we'll finish them out. I have no doubts that Grimclaw will recover with the help of my healing magics, though I can't say the same for the poachers that attacked him. Still, I could use some salve to close his wounds and lessen his pain while he heals. To the east, you will find the ruins of Ornesta. Among the crumbled stones, there is a variety of fuming toadstool. While you tend to Grimclaw, I would like you to peacefully gather some ritual materials for me from the nearby wildlife. I need whiskers from the moonstalkers to the west. Pluck them from the sleeping ones and move away quickly. I need hair from the doe to the east. Just avoid the stags. Finally, I need fur from the bears along the water to the northeast. Wait until they catch a fish, then grab the sample quickly and get away before they finish eating. See, I like this.
Goodbye.
Ah, the great outdoors.
Twice removed. We cannot condone reckless violence. It is not our nature. However, there are times when the consequences of avoiding battle are too tangible to ignore, as is the case with these Naga. When the earth to the area shattered, a small section of ruins rose to our east. These ruins once housed those loyal to Queen Ashara, and it seems her kind have returned in search of something. Take this petrified root. You can use it on their fallen to raise ints to aid you. Alright, magic foods. See, I'm just a wolf, guys. You don't have to chase me. Yay. So now we've got to get stuff from these doves. Well, that didn't take long. Peace bloom and copper ore over here. I'm just a friendly wolf. Ignore me. Yeah, you get a bit obsessive with gathering sometimes. Is that a briar thorn? It's okay. Copper vein.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, the linen cloth is still selling okay, but not real great as well. We'll see. We'll kind of see how that works out. I know that's how Goblin made most of his money, and he had close to 20,000. He he didn't mine anything, or he didn't use his ore for anything that he got out of his garrison, which you can actually still mine. And that's, he just ended up selling a bunch. So.
I'm out of range.
Lady Janeria.
It's too far away.
Well, that was easy. So now we just gotta wait, we gotta get these bears. One thing I did love about my old shaman was one of the did he catch a fish? Not sure how this works. Well, not like that, apparently. Oh, okay. Oh. Alright, so they'll... once they catch something, they turn... There we go. Come on, guys. Killing all the bears by accident. Because the stuff that we're killing now, it's not really giving us very much experience, and the quests are only giving us about 1,000. So by mining these things, we're actually getting more experience than we are even by questing, which it seems so counterintuitive. There we go. Not for sure if you can make money by selling the fish. I know a lot of people spend a lot of time fishing, but I don't really have the patience for it. Even in real life, I'm like, ah, I'm bored.
What is nature's call?
I killed those Naga for you.
Greetings.
Grimclaw is quite the fierce combatant. I feel somewhat sorry for those poachers, despite their aims. You have my thanks, young one. We should be able to speed Grimclaw's recovery dramatically with the salve. These will do perfectly. These are the final ingredients for incense I've been working on. I will explain in just a moment. Let me mix these first. I will tend to Grimclaw until his rest is done. He will be ready to return very soon. I have one more task for you while we wait. A favor to grant you, really, should you recognize it. The great wildlife spirits roam around us, waiting and hoping for someone that will aid in stopping the destruction. They are with us as we speak, even now. And with the materials you brought me, I can grant you sight. Speak to these spirits, choose one, and return to me with their blessing.
Farewell.
Alright. Oh, wait, I've got to use. Receive the blessing. Am I in?
Ishno del Diab, Asha Fela.
Well, is he supposed to give me something?
Hello. Del Nadris.
Seems like I've done this quest before, and I did, that I was supposed to have clicked on something, or... Let's see. Oh, I don't want to kill you. Oh wow, that's it? Holy cow. That is not a good quest marker, guys. Moonstalker. Yeah, we're gonna go Moonstalker. I share these forests willingly, accepting night elf kind into my home and on occasion calling them friend, though they have been tainted greatly in recent memory. I can see in you the same strength, honor, and spirit that first endeared them to me. If you place value in the ferocity necessary to overcome all odds, then I'm willing to call you my champion. Know now that if you side with my kind, the other spirits will not accept you. Alright. So what did I get?
Can I assist you?
Grimclaw's return. With the binding complete, the blessing has taken hold. It will most certainly make your travels in these lands easier. Grimclaw made a full recovery. Before I could do anything to stop him, he bolted off toward Wardanel. I suppose that means it's time for your departure. It's a great pleasure to have met you for now. Okay. Return to Valcor, Grimclaw, Lord.
Farewell.
Blessed by the great Moonstalker spirit, attack and casting speed increased by 10%. Regarded in a friendly manner by the Moonstalkers of Darkshore. Yay! So the ones that were aggressive are now neutral, and the ones that and they're still neutral. Okay. All right. Yeah. Let's just run back. To the end.
Goddess, bless
you've returned. It is good to see you again. I suppose we have you to thank for Grimclaw's return. I'm afraid I have some bad news. I've been unable to purge the toxin. Their conditions worsened. Grishella died shortly after you left, and Volcor passed just before you came back. He lived long enough to see Grimclaw come back safely, so he died with a smile on his face. I'm just sorry that I couldn't do more. For now, I'm doing everything I can to save Sheldon. Please excuse me.
Go in peace.
Well, that's sad.
I have the finest wires in the land.
You look an able sort. There are a great number of wrecks off the coast here. Most
safe travels.
Let's see how low level that is. Hidden quest. Oh, well, these are...
Well met!
There are a great number of wrecks off the coast here. Most old, some new. For quite some time, I've been trying to get at their holes and put their valuables to more use. There's a nasty infestation of murlocs that seem to have other ideas. Seen scores of adventurers and none have returned. Sent scores. Worry not, I've learned my lesson and that's not your fate. Swim to the due north and look for Gary. He'll explain the new plan.
Be good.
Stop.
Hello.
If we didn't have enough on our hands with the land and the elements turning against us, it seems something has riled up the trolls to the northeast, and they've started on a warpath. I'm not sure what their aims are, but they've already attacked several of our scouts and have besieged the cultists at the Tower of Althalax. We've sent a contingent of our best sentinels to recover their attacks. If you would travel northeast to the ruins and join them, I'm certain that they could use the extra hand.
Farewell.
All right, so these are still green. We are almost level 20 in our mount. So. Oh, what I wouldn't give for water walking. Oh, well. Oh, I remember this quest. This one's actually quite fun. Oh gosh, that's 30 minutes. So I'm gonna continue swimming out here to this little rock, and I will see you guys in the next video. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying the content, and hit like and subscribe and leave comments, and I'll always try and respond to comments, even though I'm in school right now and getting a little busy, but anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.